here's a primary religious injunction. Treat the other person like you would like to be treated yourself. That does not mean be nice to other people. It does not mean sacrifice yourself excessively for other people. It means think about the other person as if they were you and figure out how you can mutually interact. Together, both of you at the same time, you have to build yourself into the equation.
Come on!